time now for the daily update on the vaccine hunt. The scientists are getting close. We have some promising candidates, but it will take some time for everyone to get a shot. Tonight, let's focus on the two front runners in this race, the Pfizer BioNTech vaccine and the Moderna shot. They are leading the race for the moment, and both vaccines are set to be more than 90% effective. What does that mean? When will they be ready? And who is going to get it first? We'll answer these questions in the next 4 minutes. First up, the Moderna vaccine. The news came in yesterday, but it still dominates the mind space of the world because of the promise that this vaccine holds. The Moderna vaccine has been tested on the age range 18 to 59. It was administered in 2 doses, the second one after 21 days. The Moderna vaccine is said to be 94.5% effective. That means it will work on most people. And the volunteers have reported mild side effects that pose no danger to life. Neil Browning from Washington was one of the participants of the Moderna trial. He received the first shot in March, followed by a second dose a month later. This is how he described his experience.
Honestly, it's been flawless. I had a very slightly sore arm after each injection, much like I would get from a standard flu shot. Over and above that, I've had no ill effects, and it didn't really feel like anything at all had happened. I'm super happy to be a part of this and to try and help bring some kind of peace back to the world.
So who will get this vaccine first? We have some estimates. Here are the countries that have ordered the vaccine: Canada, Israel, Japan, Qatar, the UK, the US, also the European Union. The US could be the first to get it. The Americans have ordered 20 million doses. Here is Moderna's president explaining how he plans to scale up manufacturing.
We hope to have about 20 million doses of the vaccine by the end of this year, by the end of the calendar year. And we're looking forward to making about 500 million to a billion doses next year. But that is going to be a 24/7 operation.
So some supplies will be ready by the end of this year. Moderna plans to supply those once it has received an approval from the American regulators. What about the Pfizer vaccine? Here is what the trials have revealed so far. The vaccine was tested on 2 age groups, 12 to 55, as well as above 55. This was a 2-dose vaccine, the second shot after 21 days. It has a 90% immune response, with no serious side effects reported. Pfizer was first to announce its efficacy rates. It wants to produce and supply more than 1 billion doses of the vaccine in 2021. The next question, who is going to get it? Here are the countries that have the advance orders: Canada, Ecuador, European Union, Israel, Japan, Switzerland, the UK, and the US. The United States and Spain could be the first countries to receive their supplies. In the US, Pfizer has already launched a delivery trial. The company wants to test its delivery program in Rhode Island, Texas, New Mexico, and Tennessee. This vaccine must be shipped and stored at minus 70 degrees. Not every city will have cold storage facilities of this kind. So the pilot delivery program will give Pfizer an idea what it needs to do to roll out the vaccines, what more needs to be done. The company wants to start delivery by the end of this year.
We will start to deliver the vaccine end of this year, beginning next year. Our goal is to deliver more than 300 million of vaccine doses until April next year, which could allow us to already start to make an impact. The bigger impact will happen until summer.
And what about India? Well, the Indian government is in talks with both Pfizer and Moderna. India has been engaging with the makers of the Oxford vaccine and Sputnik V while pushing Covaxin, a made-in-India alternative. Earlier, the health minister, Dr. Harshvardhan, has said that India will get a vaccine by the end of this year or early next year. A priority list of beneficiaries will be made by the states. Reportedly, about 25 crore people are likely to be inoculated by July next year, with health workers and the vulnerable population being prioritized first. But any vaccine candidate will have to clear the trials first to get approvals from the Indian regulators.